Hey guys, it's Rogue Taco, and today I'm going to be doing another video on the Diablo. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to be teaching guys how to make your Diablo go faster so you can do cooler tricks and longer and better tricks in general. Okay, so first, to start the Diablo, like I taught you in the other video, in my last video. Okay, so try to get as much speed as you can while doing that. And now we're gonna make a loop. But basically, what making loop is where you kind of is where you take your right stick and move it over and or around your Diablo while it's still being on your Diablo. So like that. So if you can kind of see how there's like a knot on it on the bearing. Yeah. Okay. So once you have that knot, you can or that loop. You can just start moving your hands up and down again. Or, what is a lot better, is you hold your left hand still. This like moves called the wave. And it just makes it go a lot faster. So you hold your left hands and left stick still. And you take your right arm and your right stick and you move it out and then under your left stick while keeping your left stick straight. And if it's tilting, which it often does, just write it. But you, once it has its full extent to the left, pull it back. Just so it moves back and gets speed. Okay, so you can see that. And then once you're done with the loop, you can just move the exact opposite. So like that, you go like that. Okay. Okay, so. Now I'm gonna teach you guys how to throw the Diablo up and down and catch it. Okay, so first get some speed using the way that I taught you. Practice that for a while, so say that way. Okay, so first when you wanna throw it up and catch it, make sure there's no knots on it. So make sure you've already undone the loop, because then you'll be basically screwed the entire time, and you won't be able to throw it up. Okay, so. Once you have that gone, what you do is you move. So see how when I usually just spin my Diablo, my sticks are pretty close to each other. So, but when I throw it up, what you want to do is you want to pull your sticks apart so it just bounces up without even trying. Even if you don't move your hands up at all, it just goes up if you go quick enough. Not too quick like that, because then it just won't work, or too slow, because then it just won't go up in there. Okay, so basically what you want to do is you want to move your hands up and pull it out at the same time. You don't want to move your hands up too much, or it will just go way too high, and it'll just, yeah, unless you want to go really high. But if you just want like a little controllable little like bouncer, throw it up, just do that. And then if you catch it, you don't want to catch it. See how my sticks are like at the same level, kind of? You want to have your right stick, or if you're righty, above, so like right next to. So my Diablo is right here. I want my the tip of my right stick to be right there. If the Diablo is here, the stick right here. So like this. So like that. See how it's right next to it? And then the string, it's a lot more likely to catch it and it not to miss the string. Because if you miss the string, well, then you can't catch it. Thanks for watching. Bye! Don't forget to leave a... And... Thanks for watching. Bye!